I just quit my job in New York and decided to try something new in Philly. Philly felt like a calmer New York. It had the usual chicness of a large city, but without the chaos. I felt liberated and calm. At last, it felt like I had some privacy and time for myself. Maybe I could even have time for someone else. Living alone has never really been an issue for me, due to the fact that I've lived alone basically my whole life, or at least it felt like it. I've never been the center of attention. I've never really had any close friends my entire life. I think it's this isolation that has fed my passion for architecture. I can submerge myself within the blueprints of a building because they're very similar to my life. Just a bunch of straight lines in a 2D plane that can only be understood by a special few. Luckily, one of them is myself. So this is when he comes into the picture. I first saw him on my way to my job interview. He had a soft complexion, white skin, and a strong build. He didn't seem to quite fit. His European descent was easily spotted. French, I believe. Perhaps a little Scottish. I could tell right away that he wasn't from around here. His age, I couldn't really tell. I knew that he was well taken care of. He had aged very well. I was late to my interview, so I couldn't really stop to chat. I felt like I kept seeing him everywhere, and his image stuck with me for the next week or so. You would think that in New York, there would have been so many just like him, but there really wasn't. In New York, no one had the distinct foreign features that he had. New Yorkers felt either too modern or too old. They all tried so hard to portray the American image. I was so desperate to know more about him, not just about the outside, but I wanted to see what lived within.
Hello, and welcome to Philadelphia's number one radio station. Our fun fact of the day is that City Hall was supposed to be the tallest building in the world. However, the Eiffel Tower and Washington Monument were completed before.
That's when I first noticed. I had fallen in love with Franklin Avenue. 1401, also known as City Hall. It wasn't because of his white strong build or French features after all, but it had been its unique character that made me feel so in touch with him. He was different from anything around him, just like I was. His creators gave up on him even before he was completed. He never got to be the tallest building in the world, and he was outdated before he was even finished. But he was still perfect to me. And that's our true American love story.